He got to work that morning, but he could not focus. He desired his wife. He was burning with passion. He decided to go home. They were wealthy. The company belonged to him, and he knew his wife would be at home. So he got home and called his wife. "Come on, quickly, dear. Let's go for a quickie. I desire you. I'm burning with passion." The wife said, "Don't be silly. I'm going shopping. I need to buy some new shoes and a handbag." The husband pleaded with her, "Please, I won't be long. I promise. Quickly, quickly." She said, "No, don't be silly. I need to spend some money. This is my credit card." So the husband said, "Okay, I'll wait for you. You know, tonight, be home quickly, baby." And the wife left. And then he saw the middle-aged housekeeper.